What's up guys, Raj here, and today video I'm gonna show you how to move pre-install app on your SD card. If you have an Android smartphone with a small amount of storage, you probably keep uninstalling apps to make room for other apps. By default, Android apps install to your internal storage. But if you have a SD card, you can move this app on it. But some apps are unmovable. So now how to move this app to SD card? Watch this video till the end. So first of all, I show you first method. The Android Marshmallow method. Use your SD card as an internal storage. Traditionally, we use SD card to store our files, images, videos, documents, etc. But Android Marshmallow 6.0 give you an option to use SD card as an internal storage. Whenever you insert your SD card on your device, and you should see a notification that a new card is detected. If you don't see the notification, simply go to settings, storage, and format as internal storage. But before doing this process, make sure to backup the SD card on your computer, because this process will erase all your data on the SD card. Simply once this process is finished, you can use your SD card as an internal storage. But when you doing this process, you cannot use your SD card as a portable storage. Mean you cannot store images, videos, files. But now I show you second method. Second method is a root method, so you need to root your device. So how to root your device? I make a separate video on this topic. So now first of all, install link to SD card on your device. Get the direct link in the description. Enable unknown sources. After installation, open link to SD card. But before doing this, I show you an example. I want to move my WhatsApp on SD card, but there is no option second storage. Now go back and open the link to SD card. When you have time, open it. It's grant root permission. Search the app that you want to move. Here I move my WhatsApp on the SD card. Tap on it and hit on the move to SD card. Now you can see a successful message. Now go back and go to setting, storage and USB option. Tap on WhatsApp and now you can see a storage option. So guys, with this method you can easily move your old apps on SD card. So try this method. So hopefully guys you enjoy this video. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. My name is Raj, and I will see you the next one.